I chose LAS ISU because, I mean, there's such a broad spectrum of all the different majors that go along with it. It has so many options for me to choose for what I want to do with the rest of my life.
One of the reasons I chose the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences was for the Army ROTC program down here. It's one of the most prestigious in the country. And also to pair it with the psychology program down here, which is also another really prestigious program in the country.
I chose the College of Liberal Arts and Sciences at ISU because it is the only college I actually was interested in that had creative writing as your official major.
One of the most unique things is how small it can feel in the classroom setting and how personal the experience can be for each and every student.
The transition from high school to college is obviously a huge difference. I mean, I went to a fairly big high school, but nothing compared to Iowa State. One thing that really did help, though, is that liberal arts and sciences, they made it so easy as far as just kind of letting you know where everything is and where to be.
They made it such a smooth transition with classes and how they made people interact with each other in classes, how the teacher interacts with you. It just made everything so much smoother that you didn't even realize that high school to college transition.
They actually met with us before the school year actually started, and I got to see my professors as more than just teachers grading my skills.
I remember at my orientation, I went to the liberal arts and sciences booth, and they basically pointed out every direction I needed to go in order to have a successful journey here, and that helped incredibly.
I think that one of the biggest things about making people feel like they're important instead of a number here is they try to make things smaller. So you'll have lab groups, in which case you'll get to interact with the professor one-on-one. Never feel like that you're just a number to them. They are going to make it as small and as personal as they can.
My psych office, they have done pretty much everything for me as far as scheduling my day-to-day life. And the people at the front desk at the liberal arts and sciences, they've helped me get around to places where I was completely lost and being a little freshman.
One reason that you should come here is just for the fact that you have so many options. There are so many majors, so even if you decide to switch your major, there's always going to be something here for you.
They've been very, very open to help and made me feel like I'm actually supposed to be here rather than just moving me down the assembly line.